Magu, the game of magnetic action. Allie's going to show us how it works.
Mm-hmm. Okay. So this is Jess Goo. I don't know how to say the name. Mm-hmm. Okay. We have these. You see? They are magnetic. They're trying to make them all in there. So you see this? They're magnetic. They're trying to get all of them in there without connecting because they are magnetic.
The Allie got 15 of them earlier. Yes. There's 18 total. So it's actually very challenging to get all of the magnets in this little game board here.
It moves a little.
Yeah, it does move, doesn't it? They're very strong magnets.
I just skip it to this one.
Mm-hmm.
You know, so they don't magnetic.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. You can see that it's leaning that way. You see that rock moving?
Uh-oh. Stay there. Ow!
Ow!
They hurt.
They're strong. It snapped you, didn't it?
It snapped my hand. It already snapped me once. I don't want to get snapped again.
Excuse me. The most we've gotten on the board is 15, and there's 18 of them to win the puzzle of Jishaku. There's also other variations of play. So if you want to play with a friend
or
a family member, you can take turns, and the person who makes the magnets move loses, right? There's solitaire, like Allie's doing right now, playing on her own. There's elimination, which is you start with 9 magnets each.
Give it, please.
Or 6 for 3 players, and take turns placing 1 magnet at a time into an empty space in the base. And until somebody makes a mistake.
Yeah.
Oh!